field for race one, the first half of the Daily Double. They're nominated to two races in a lifetime at an $8,000 claiming level. Taking the lead from the starting gate was the number three horse, John's Lover. He's on the lead as we pick up the call at Maywood.
They're by the 3/4 mile mark. 131 flat, and John's Lover now opens up by two lengths. It's Magnitude in second, Summer Green, Lee's Diamond Dream, and from far back, Skipper Ritter. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. It's John's Lover, but here comes Lee's Diamond Dream. Here they come down the stretch. It's John's Lover with the lead. Lee's Diamond Dream charging as Joe Marsh goes to the whip. It's John's Lover. Here comes Lee's Diamond Dream with a rush. It's Lee's Diamond Dream at the wire.
And coming on in the stretch to get the victory, number five, Lee's Diamond Dream. Dave McGee drives. Daryl Van der Rostein trains. $14 the winning mutual. John's Lover and Joe Marsh was second. How about Skipper Ritter and Gary Rath third? 2:03:02 is the time for the mile. A 5.3 perfecta pace, 35.40. And the first half of the Daily Double is number five.